make arrangements to get a Uber-designated driver to get you home that night, call a cab, call a friend, but get home safe. Don't drive impaired. It really ruins what's supposed to be a wonderful day, a celebration that everyone can participate in. The potential to injure yourself or somebody else is just so high.